for Muslims, the Quran itself is a heavenly book and is best compared, if we're going to compare it at all, with Jesus for Christians. Jesus, the Word of God, who came from heaven and became incarnate. To Muslims, the Quran is the Word of God, which came from heaven and became a book that can be held. And this is why, sort of a nice illustration of this, Muslims have such reverence around the Quran. You might see Christians, when they're reading the Bible, their concern isn't to give honor to the text of the Bible. The Bible becomes a teaching document. You might see them during a prayer service, for example, taking notes in the Bible or folding a page to mark it. Whereas a Muslim would never do, a pious Muslim would never do such things with the Quran, which is the very Word of God. We might think rather about how Catholics handle the Eucharist with great care and reverence, and indeed adore the Eucharist. So a Muslim treats the Quran with great care and reverence, and for example, might kiss the Quran before reading even a single verse from it.